Niall.
Susan Alexander.
Gisele Noel.
And we're at the edition of The Denial Show.
That's right, Susan. Did you hear that a Miley Cyrus superfan is having 29 tattoos of her removed because she said they were ugly?
Wow, that's going to leave a lot of room for his prison tax. Listen, Miley Cyrus, if this makes you think that we think you have standards now, then you are in denial.
Denial. Denial.